Best theater in the world. Free standing meaning there's nothing in the middle to support it. Only thing holding it together is the bass at the bottom and the bass at the top. I always wait until this point on the tour to tell people this fact. We already wrote it, now we just get to look and admire what we did today. Now we need a bigger space to do our broadcast from, so Ted Turner bought this building in 1986, and the first broadcast came out here in 1987. So that means we don't have that ice skating rink on the floor below us anymore. We have the food court, pretty fair trade. On the floor we have some blue tiles. These blue tiles collectively make up a map of the world. And on some of these tiles you're going to notice some gold plates. Each one of these plates represents one of the 45 heroes that CNN has in the world. You're the world's news leader after all. Now our next stop is going to be the HLN studios on the walk over there. Over here, this is the CNN International Newsroom and Studio. CNN International launched in 1985. And when it did, it was the first 24/7 global news network. Like I said, we are seen around the world. 200 countries and territories, 271 million homes. Studios are found around the world as well. They're found in London, Hong Kong, Abu Dhabi, right here in Atlanta. The studio behind that baby looking wall with the red lights shining on them. Now out in this open space, we call this the atrium. Over here, that's the Omni Hotel. The hotel is still in operation. And once upon a time, they owned this entire building. It's called the Omni International. Other